Come on, walk this way. Talk this way. Just give me a kiss. Okay, really hit the Nexus, please. I was supposed to be golden when we won the game. This is hit or miss, where I freeze frame a skill shot and you try to decide if it hits or misses. In this episode, our Rek'Sai jungle is pinging that he's on his way, but I get hit with a center root. So in order to try to salvage the play, I flash forward and go for my hook anyway. And it's just all over her. Like if she's rock, like the hook is paper and we're just winning, right? Like it's got to hit. So let me know in the comments, pause the video, try and guess if it hits or misses. If you said miss, you'd be correct. Like I don't know how this hook didn't hit, but if you look at the details of Blitz's hook, the range is supposed to be 1150 and it's currently bugged and only 1115. So like small indie company, you've got to get them some slack. But if it wasn't bugged, like that hook hits. So like Riot, come on, fix your shit. I want to know where Diana is. There she is. What the hell? Dead for it. Let's go. Oh, the fancy footwork, baby. Looking for the angle. Hold, hold, fire. Big. Where's Akali? Let's go. It's your boy, the Seraphine KDA all out connoisseur. Hit the double root. Finishing him off. Sucking him off. Sucking him dry. Taking him for everything they're worth. Scoop. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. You. That's okay.
Guess what? It grows the economy. Benefits everybody. Hurts nobody.
No!
Come on! One shot! Oh, I got him, I got him, I got him, I got him, I got him. Making me do it all. Come on. Let's go, baby. Oh! What was that interaction? You know, that's a great question. Let's run this back real quick and take a look at what exactly happened. So if you don't know, you can actually start your animation on Leona with your Zenith Blade and then flash. So that's what I do here. So I get my E flash off, but right before the flash animation, Alistar headbutts me, but then my flash goes off and I get headbutted away, but I landed my Zenith Blade on Ezreal. This was crazy to happen, honestly. I would have been shocked if I would have also then gone over the wall with Ezreal. It was kind of nuts.
When the alcove saves you.
Just gave up on life.
I queued up for an Aram for a mental reset from my master promos and made a friend.
Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long
way. The moment I beat a 19 and won a collie to win my fifth master promo attempt.
Yes! Finally! Yes! Yes! Let's go, baby! We're back to the promised land! Let's go!
When we shut down the 19 and zero Akali to turn around a 5k gold deficit and win my master promos.
Shut down. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. The stun off as Akali was going in. She couldn't get her Zhonya's off. Huge. Huge. Alright, Xin Zhao's top. Smack. Smack. It's a dub. That's kind of troll.
Like a damn sociopath.
I tried so hard and got so far. It's an L. Let's get the fuck out.
I don't even have an ability. It's like might go flay, might go hook, might fuck your mom. You know, I just not quite sure. Well, damn. Lee Sin wants to fuck us. Oh, he's top. Dude, what is? I don't understand. Maybe he doesn't play Lee Sin. Maybe he's not a jungle main. Like, if I saw a Sona Jinx bot, I would be, for lack of a better term, creaming my pants to try to gank us.
Why am I ass on Thrash? I just want to not be ass. Is that too much to ask? Damn. Did I just kill myself? Help!
He, in fact, did not kill himself. But rather, killed them.
Yoink!
We're right in the thick of it. Oh shit, I'm in melee range of Echo, tanking the Rift Herald. This was a mistake, but we're fine, because we're so far ahead. In the wild, as Sona